welcome you guys to Woodbridge High School's Experimental Theater Showcase, written and directed by us, the students. We are so proud to share our work with you on this gorgeous Tuesday at 2 p.m. So please, close your eyes and then open them to enjoy a collection of moments, Whispers of America. We are gathered here today for the funeral of
Main Street.
I'm glad he's dead. I'm Walmart.
Me too. I'm McDonald's.
Me three. I'm the Gimme Now culture.
May he rest in peace. In the name of Procter & Gamble, GE, and the holy Time Warner Cable.
Amen.
I want to feel beautiful.
You are 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 beautiful.
You are
smart.
Why are they moving those boxes around so much?
I don't know.
When you're at Starbucks, do you even notice who's around you? Or is your mind only on one thing?
Coffee, coffee, cup.
Look up. See the people of America. A little girl.
Mommy!
A barista.
Shh!
Latte, order up! An old man in a wheelchair.
Hey! I'm sick!
So next time you're at Starbucks, why not order a double shot of compassion?
So, which one's your daughter?
I'd rather not say.
Meanwhile, at any hospital in America.
Yes, yes, I think that will be fine.
Excuse me, doctor. I'm the doctor. He's the nurse.
Wow.
This is my first time seeing a play, and I think I'm done.
I wrote a scene for this part of the show, but it was
censored.
Because I couldn't say the word
censored
about the
censored.
So I guess you'll never hear it because I was
censored.
What? They built a pyramid out of those boxes, and they didn't even use it.
Hate that they think that they're teaching us.
Mine eyes have seen the
dear Margaret. I've decided not to come home from war. I've decided to fight so that one day our daughter's daughter can spend all day
on the internet.
I pledge allegiance to the web.
Oh, thank goodness, we're free.
It's now the first of 7 intermissions.
Please, stay seated because we will be walking around in character.